took a regiment to Germany years to train her new army. But these youngsters, every one a free citizen and an individual American, are responding to the toughest training schedule ever devised. Training under fire, live bullets whistling overhead as they slide beneath barbed wire. For these are men of the U.S. Army's new division known as Tank Destroyers. With rapid-fire machine guns, they learn the technique of street fighting, house to house. And here are the panzers they man. Weapons designed to knock out the toughest land battleships known to modern warfare.